much. Thank you, everyone up there. Oh, well, there's no balcony. No, I gotta say, it's just it's so great. It's so great to be here, Marty. I'm so excited, thrilled, honored. Although I'm a little confused, I was just backstage and I found this. I saw your rider, your contractual requirements, your list of demands.
Well, in show business, as you know, we have a contract list of things that make us feel a little more comfortable.
No, I absolutely understand, but this one seemed a little extreme. I mean, you need 100 bottles of truffle oil?
Well, how do you bathe?
All right, well, a masseuse for your parakeet.
What's the problem with that?
And a parakeet.
Well, I get a parakeet if I have a parakeet masseuse. That makes sense, then.
Sure. This one confused me, though. A bag of loose hair from the floor of a hair salon.
Yes, and no gingers. God help me if there's one gray hair. No gingers. I don't want anything to smack of red in that pair of hairs.
Just any tone, any...
No tone, that means if Ron Howard's old barbers, and I don't want that.
Conan,
no, the late Lucy, loved her.
Well, the stories are true, we don't want to upset you.
No.
And this is why they included this, which seems weird, a Kramer versus Kramer pinball machine.
Well, I was so close to the high score.
A signed photo of Hall and Oates.
Damn it! That should read just Oates. I hate.
Well, you know, if it's just Oates, it makes just sense. What about?